Yeah, I don't see anything out there. I imagine the Sawtooth should be somewhere out here. Is that it? Nope, that's flowers. What the heck is going on here? Okay. We're having some, how do you say, problems. Because I'm supposed to examine the Sawtooth, but I don't see it. Hello, little fox. Who's my friend, little fox? Okay, this is where the tracks end. And there should be a dead Sawtooth around here. So another war chief went missing after an ambush killed dozens of braves. Varl wants Aloy to find her. Yes. Examine the Sawtooth. But where is it? Oh, okay, there we go. That's so helpful. Okay. I did not see that at all. Hello, Sawtooth. Uh-oh. Somebody's mad. Huh. That was cool. Happy to have the help. That thing looked tough. It's her! Sona!
Elle
n'a besoin de force,
pas de sentiment. J'ai retrouvé certains des tueurs de l'éclosion.
J'ai besoin de vengeance. Toi? Her daughter died.
Tu n'as même pas idée.
Prouve-le-moi.
En combattant avec
moi. Suis-moi. Oh man. We thought this was a rescue operation, but no. This is no damsel in distress. She's doubting me. You shouldn't doubt me. I mean, shouldn't doubt Aloy. Well, and me. Shouldn't doubt us. Because we're a team. You guys are also on the team if you're listening. So she's doubting all of us. Although we have also died many times, but that is mostly your fault, yes? You did not believe enough. Destroy the blaze containers, optional.
Oh.
Now we shall do our thing, yes? Yes, we shall. I can't kill it, I can't corrupt it because it's already corrupted. But I seem to have evaded its detection. At this point I should have that skill, it seems, for a mission like this one. One optional objective is to destroy the blaze container, so let's just see how that works. They're looking for me. For these things, you need the regular arrows, not the fire. I should have this skill, I think, for this. The Silent Strike. So let us purchase this now. R1 to perform a silent takedown on small machines and humans. Which is what these are. Small machines and humans. Did you hear how silent that was? Very silent. No one could possibly have heard of that. Oh, there we are. Another explosive to shoot. I thought that was an explosive, but it was not. It did not explode, at least. Or maybe it was because I shot it with a non-flaming arrow. Yes, that was the problem. Next time I will keep the flaming arrows equipped. Do I still have my skill? Okay, no. Okay, I repurchased the stealth kill, silent kill skill, and here we go again. Okay, that did not work. The problem with going down is that you immediately are detected, because when you land, you are not crouching. Maybe if I crouch before I slide down, I will continue to crouch when I land. Oh, or maybe I should go down this rope instead. No, but that doesn't look good. Flame arrow. Yeah, that was not helpful, was it? So anyway, if I'm crouching, can I then jump and continue to crouch? Yes. So if I'm crouching already. I'm not here, yes. Very true. Yes, that's how you do that. Good to know. Okay, stop. Stop. Take this off. Okay, there we go. Doesn't feel like I'm handling this in the most elegant way, but it is happening. There we go. Okay. Must look out for the flaming barrels. It's an optional objective to destroy them. I did buy this skill, did I not? No. We would like to have the silent strike now. Oh no, they are. Take off. He's being attacked. Okay, one arrow should do it. I failed to use my silent strike, but it was good enough. Okay, I destroyed all the blaze containers. It's an optional objective. Are those my people or theirs? Oh, that's Sona. Okay. So those are my people. Yeah, okay, there we go. Their people glow red. Burn, you fool. We did it. Now we're supposed to talk to Sona, but... Oh, no, no, no. Go back up. Alright, no problem. Let's avoid talking to Sona for a moment and collect our spoils. Oh,